So the complexity of managing anemia is that the turnaround times are not as quickly as we would want them to be. Replacing iron or vitamins is the right thing to do, but it may take 2 to 3 weeks to see a response for the most part. And in this day and age that is so fast-paced, I think that has led to an overuse of transfusions, where we want immediate satisfaction, even though the research has overwhelming evidence pointing towards a plethora of side effects of it.